Welcome back to the THB Ocean Beach Hotel in San Antonio. This awesome hotel has great facilities, and if you're staying here, you get free access to the O Beach Club before 5 p.m. Let's go and check this place out. Welcome back, folks. Today I'm staying in the THB Ocean Beach Hotel. Let's go and check this place out. So here is the front entrance to the THB Ocean Beach Hotel. So you got these wide sliding doors, and you can see the reception area where you check in on the left hand side. You got some really cool artwork. There's the lift and the staircase to get upstairs. And if you sweep around to the left here, you'll notice you've got this amazing lounge with super comfy chairs and sofas and tables. It's a great place to hang out. And you've also got this amazing TV as well too. So let's go back around this way, and you'll notice there is a big bar in front of you, and this bar is fully equipped and it's got loads of international drinks. Okay, so here is the gym area. It's pretty small, but it's got all the machines that you need for cardio. It's also got a weight training machine and some free weights as well. And if we turn back around, you'll see ahead of us, we've got the swimming pool, and here it is in all its glory. Super nice and super big. And there's plenty of deck chairs and sun beds around with the parasols and umbrellas. They've also got a few cabanas dotted around. I believe those are extra to hire, so it's well worth checking with reception before you go and take those sun beds up. But that is an awesome view of the THB Ocean Beach Hotel. Now there is a landmark windmill outside this hotel. You can see the promenade in the distance. That is San Antonio Bay. And you can see all the boats in the sea there. Really awesome. Okay, so there's really cool palm trees around this, and the unique selling point of this hotel is that it overlooks O Beach Club, and if you are a guest of the hotel, you can get into this club free before 5 p.m. Okay, let's walk down the corridor and go and check out the room. The room was really awesome. So for this visit, I was staying in room 113, and when you check in, they give you a wristband, so it's really awesome. It's better than a key card, which I have lost on a few occasions. So you got this wristband that also gets you entry into this room. Let's go and have a look inside. So the room itself was very clean, very spacious. So on the left, you've got a safe and a shoe cleaning kit. You've also got a beach towel in your room, so you don't need to go and collect that from the reception area. It's right there. And you've got some extra pillows there as well too. So everything you need for a comfortable stay, with lots of storage space too. So here is the main bedroom. The bed was really comfortable. It was really cool. And you've got a telephone here with some cool, I would say trapeze acrobat type artists here on the wall. Super nice. And here is the telephone. You get a couple of free suites as well too. And you've got some plug sockets as well. So if we just turn around to the right here, we've got a TV, we've got magazine and some tea and coffee making facilities as well. There was also a bottle of free water, as you can see here. So everything you need for a super comfortable stay, and all well branded as well too. That's really cool. Let's go and have a look at the bedroom from another angle, and here it is. So lots of room and even a table space on the left hand side here with a mirror in case you need to do a bit of work. So here is the bathroom. So we've got a shower head and a rainfall type shower head here in the bathroom. It also comes with some shampoo and shower gel as well too on the hotel. Here's the sink, and again, you've got some free bits and pieces here, some soap, a couple of glasses, and yeah, it was super cool. There's also a hairdryer and a shaving mirror as well too, along with a shaving socket as well. And here is the toilet, again, super clean. Let's have a quick look at the terrace area here. So we've got this huge sliding door, and I gotta say the terrace was really nice. It was a really large space. So you can see you've got a table and a couple of chairs here. Now this particular room overlooks this kind of garden area. This was fenced off, and I can only imagine that it's some private land, maybe it's privately owned, but there was some ocean views that you could see in the distance here. Let's go and see what happens the morning after my nighttime stay.
The next morning.
Good morning. So I'm just gonna go downstairs. Last night there were some revelers who came up at 4 a.m. My neighbors, and they were up till 6 a.m. talking and playing loud music. So I'm just gonna go make a complaint and see what they can do for me. I did call the team last night. They did go and ask them to keep it down. So let's go and see what they say. Hola, I'd like to make a complaint about the noise last night.
What happened? What's your
number? Yeah, so it was 113.
Yes, I heard about 112 that they were noisy last night.
Yeah, so I called at 4 o'clock in the morning, but it continued. I think your colleague went to ask them to keep it down, but it carried on until after 6 a.m. So I haven't really had much sleep.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, look. Yeah, there was someone walking around with high heels, then they put music on, you know, talking loudly, you know, swearing. If you throw me in breakfast, we can call it quits, yeah. Come on. Okay, Greg, so as you can see, I went to the reception area and I did speak to the member of staff who was very understanding, and she said I can get the breakfast buffet on the house as a bit of compensation for my experience last night. So this looks like a cool restaurant. It's not like a buffet style restaurant. You actually order it from the menu and it's like 5 courses. So let's check this out. Okay guys, so breakfast has arrived. I've got some beans, sausages, mushrooms, and a egg on cheese on toast. So let's tuck in. Okay, that's very nice. Right folks, I'm feeling a lot better after that. I've had breakfast, just finishing up my coffee. It's about 11:15 right now, so I'm gonna grab my stuff and check out by 12. See you soon. Okay folks, so I've checked out the hotel. Overall, I had a pleasant stay, apart from the disruptive noise next door at 4 to 6 a.m. this morning. Anyhow, I did ask if I could get a free breakfast, and I got a free breakfast. Ask and you shall receive.
Overall, I had a great stay at the THB Ocean Beach Hotel, and I'll definitely be coming back.